The Skyworth TV is one of the most affordable TV of its kind. There are many smart TVs out there, but only few can satisfy us by giving us what we actually need. So let's start with the design. The screen size of the TV is 43 inch. The TV looks simple with fiber chassis. The panels were thin, and on the bottom panel comes the branding, which is cornered. The bottom panel has this kind of triangular texture, which looks okay. In the box package comes the main unit, user manual, warranty card, remote control. The top bezels are so thin. The TV measures 85 by 45 by 42 cm without stand and weighs around 8 kg. The power key is located towards the left end, which lights in green color when the TV is on and red while off. The ports are provided at the back, where you will find 3 HDMI ports and 2 USB ports. One composite video input, a 3.5mm audio jack and an Ethernet, supplemented with Wi-Fi connectivity. Towards the bottom of the TV, it comes with air vents and 2 speaker outlets. The TV is wall mounted here. However, it has 2 stands for standing on the table. Moving to the features. This is an Android based TV running on Android version 4.4. The TV comprises of a full HD IPS display with 1080p resolution, having a 1000:1 contrast ratio. The TV is provided with wide viewing angles of 178 degrees. The aspect ratio of this screen is 16:9 to meet the latest standards and consumes 100 watt as power. Built in with 8 watt stereo speakers. Other features of this TV include AllShare, Display Mirroring, MHL, Smart View, Wi-Fi Direct, Future Ready, Keyboard and Mouse. Starting with the performance. Power oning the device. I felt the display to be quite attractive. It takes around 20 seconds time to completely boot. Talking about the UI, it is a stock Android TV and this means it is simple and understandable. When you press the home button in the remote, you can see apps. At the bottom, there you will find all the options like TV, photos, music, videos, apps, browser and settings, where you can set the options. Inside the settings, you will find the connectivity options, display options, security, language, date and time, and about TV. The TV has no problem in reading hard disks and pen drives. You can customize the wallpapers for each mode. The Skyworth display is clear and bright. The screen panel is non-reflective, making you watch comfortably. The viewing angles are perfect. The color reproduction is picture perfect and similar to other costlier TVs. High quality videos are rendered well. Sound quality. The TV's 8 watt inbuilt speakers does give loud sound, which is enough for a large room. But if you need bigger bass and thunders, you should always opt for an external home theater. Coming to the conclusion, the Skyworth 43 inch smart TV is an excellent TV at this price. Outstanding picture and sound quality. The overall unit's build quality is also perfect and strong. And the price of the TV is around 45,000 rupees. If you want to buy this device, please buy from the link provided below and support us more. If you have any queries and suggestions, comment in the comment section below. Please like, share and subscribe. You can also follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram.